It's time to come and play. Why don't you come and play with the Tweedy?
Tweedy clock, where will it stop?
You're happy and you know it.
I am the brave Sir Marlowe, and I'm here to search for dragons.
Dragons?
Oh, a dragon.
Come on, everybody. Do the actions with us.
Start.
Yeah.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Come on, Milo. It's great fun.
Oh, sorry, but I thought I saw a dragon.
Your turn, Jakey.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to pat my head. Oh, but not too hard. If you're happy and you know it, pat your head.
If you're happy and you know it, pat your head. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, pat your head.
I'm going to stop.
Why? Are you angry about something? Didn't I sing it right?
No! I'm trying to wake up the dragons because Sir Marlowe likes dragons! If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet!
If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet! If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it! If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet!
Oh look! A dragon!
Where?
Here! Oh no, it's just a squishy shape.
Are we all happy?
We are!
Well, if you're happy and you know it, say we are!
We are!
If you're happy and you know it, say we are!
We are!
If you're happy and you know it, say we are!
We are!
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, say we are!
We are!
You look like you're having fun. Can I join in?
Wow, a talking dragon!
Can I?
Yeah! Right, last verse. And we're going to do everything we just did, one after another.
Oh.
That's hand claps, head taps, foot stamps, and we are. So get ready to join in with us.
Yes!
If you're happy and you know it, two or four. Clap,
clap,
clap, head, stamp, feet,
we are.
If you're happy and you know it, two or four. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, do a whoop. Pat hands, pat heads, stamp feet.
We are!
Yeah! Oh, that was fun. Can we do it again?
Oh, I'm tired.
Oh, please.
Well, it was fun.
I know. We'll just sing the last verse again.
Oh, yeah.
That's the one with all the bits in.
That's right, Milo. But this time, we'll do it really fast.
Sir Milo will do it really, really fast.
Ready?
Yay!
If you're happy and you know it, do a four. Clap hands, pat heads, stamp feet.
We are!
If you're happy and you know it, do a four. Clap hands, pat heads, stamp feet.
We are!
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, do a four.
You were stamping and you should have been tapping.
I know. I got confused.
Brave Sir Milo has done it again. Another dragon conquered. I am a hero.
There's no such things as dragons, Milo.
No, there isn't.
That's just a squishy shape.
It's a dragon. Look, there's this one and... I bet there's more in here somewhere.
Oh, yeah, more dragons, more dragons. What's a dragon?
Dragons are huge creatures.
With scales and pointy tails.
Oh, and wings.
And they breathe fire. Don't worry, Jakey. Brave Sir Milo will save you from the dragons. When a dragon hears my name, he gets jelly legs and runs off. Wait! I've just seen a dragon.
Where?
over there.
Is it a big one?
Sorry. He might hear us. The brave Sir Milo will go and look. Wait here. I wasn't scared. I bet there is a dragon. Okay, dragons, come out, wherever you are! Seen any dragons, Doodles?
Dragons? No.
Oh, I want to see a dragon. Aha! The dragons are probably scared of meeting the brave Sir Milo. They've all got jelly legs and are hiding under their beds. Aha! Hello, dragon. Are you a proper dragon? Oh, Doodles, Doodles, it's a green dragon. He's lovely.
A dragon?
Shh. You'll scare him. He's only little.
A dragon. Goody, goody, goo.
Oh, he's changed colour. Now he's red. Wow. A real dragon in our garden. Oh, let's see. Has he got a pointy tail? Oh. Have you got a pair of wings? Oh. And can you breathe fire? All real dragons breathe fire. Oh. Is there something wrong? What? Is it your throat?
Bless you.
Oh dear, looks like the dragon's got a cold. That's why he can't breathe fire.
Ooh, what do we do?
I know, we can help him. Brave Sir Milo to the rescue.
What are you doing?
I'm going to lend the dragon part of my knight's costume. Ooh. Here you are. Oh, that'll warm the dragon up a bit.
Thank you.
So that now you can blow flames again. Come on, Doodles.
Oh, yeah.
It must be great being a dragon.
A dragon.
They look fierce, but they're not.
Oh, no.
They may perspire when they breathe fire. That's because their breath is hot.
Oh.
It must be great being a dragon.
A dragon.
Though their skin's got scales. And they've got wings with spiky things. Along with pointy tails. I feel a dance coming on.
Scuppa-da-da, shuppa-da-da. Do 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 do. Ratchy-ja-boom.